All right.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Dr. Philip Joyce. I'm here and getting some African-American culture. Everybody knows I'm a little foreigner that speaks English. Ebonics is my sixth language. This is David, introduced to me by Dr. Fitz. I gotta put this guy on camera. That's my guy. Let's go for this. Let's go for this. Come on now. You deserve this. And I get to put David on camera because that's him.
Okay, you win. I'm in love with you. Well, all right,
girl. That's what I'm talking
about. Okay, well, you win. Hey, baby, what can I do? I'll do anything you say. You just have to be that way.
Uh-huh.
Hello.
Okay. This is a new set for Dr. Dre. You got me. I'm hanging out with the African Americans. I'm enjoying the jazz. And after eliminating the entire 5th Congressional District, after I done just wreaked havoc in Queens County, it looks like I done got accepted in Brooklyn, and that's because we're chilling like this. You see that? I'm not a bad guy. Everybody knows I'm a nice guy. All I know is I'm out of $6 million. And every elected seat in the 5th Congressional District betrayed me, allowed the city to just take my money, destroy my freaking life, and I sat there because if I didn't do anything, I would have had to be violent. I don't do violence. I'm from Haiti. I'm going to take you to court and bust your ass with my freaking doctor's degree in national law, and guess what? If you're,